Beloved family and dear friends, we are gathered together in the sight of God to witness and to bless the joining together of Candace Leanne Kirby and Brian Cress Duggan in Christian marriage. It is as if all of nature is celebrating with you today, and your minds are focused on each other and the sacred moment that you've been anticipating and working for and ready to commit yourself to is now at hand. When you honor your spouse, you lift her up higher than she can go herself. You lift her up and honor her as who she is and who she will be and who God has given you as that gift. And when you likewise honor your spouse, you lift him up. And as that begins to happen, what happens is you begin to reach a height in relationship and a height in service and a height in love that you can't get to by yourself.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds.
My prayer is that the thoughts and feelings of this day will be the thoughts and feelings of many, many days to come. Not only days, but months and years and years and years and years. My prayer is that Christ may deeply bless your love with his love today and every day that is to come.
Take you, Candace, to be my wife.
I, Candace, take you, Brian, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse, for richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
Brian and Candace, let your relationship and your love for each other be like this tree that you plant today. Let it grow tall and strong. Let it stand tall during the harsh winds and rains and storms and come through unscathed.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Mr. and Mrs. Brian Duggan.
Give you the same continuous, unwavering counsel that he gave me, and I watched it work in his life. He asked me to assure you that if you will walk closely with God, put him first, and prioritize him, everything, not just the blessings, but everything in your lives will fall into place. May God bless your marriage and you, and keep you always. May his light be made to shine down upon you all the days of your lives. May his love be forever with you. May his blessings be abundant and obvious to you. May you always be protected by him and held in the palm of his caring hands. And may every sunrise bring you hope. And with every sunset, you find peace. These things, your Ma and I ask in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And all of God's children said, Amen.
Amen.